Hey guys, if you like this video, consider subscribing or checking us out on Patreon. Thanks for watching.
Hey, Kageyama. Come eat. It's a nut cake. It seems like Kiyoko-san brought it because we worked hard. So delicious. It's full of Kiyoko-san's love. Kiyoko-san has such culinary talent. Didn't I say the Shimizu received it? Hinata. Come toss for me. Is it because of this? Because he's drunk off the brandy inside the cake? Kageyama's being clinged onto. All of a sudden being hugged by your rival isn't something that's impossible.
Hey Kageyama, today I feel like I can fly really high. Hey, let go. What kind of disgusting way to talk is that? Come. Let's become a volleyball together. Dom, don't get him at all. Oh yeah, Kageyama. Let's go to the roof. Really think I can fly? Stop, this is bad Daichi-san. Why is that? The vice principal is coming.
Kageyama, after you've captured Hinata, lock him in the club room. If he's seen in this state, there will definitely be a misunderstanding. If he finds out about this, we'll definitely be in trouble.
What should I do? Why am I here? Stay there like a good boy. I wanna play volleyball. Practice is over. I want to play. I said I want to play. When I play volleyball with Kageyama, I'm super happy. It feels super great. I really love it, you know. I see. I was always alone, until I met you. You tossed for me and I saw a view that I never saw before. You who tosses the best ball to me is the best.
Shut up. That's so gross. What is this? Don't go into a drunken craze, you idiot. How can I cure his drunkenness? Ah, this guy. Water, drink water. What after barf? Does your temperature need to calm down? Do you need to lie down on your side? Kageyama-kun is really nice today. Shut up. Hurry up and return to your normal self. If you don't, I'll...
Kageyama, want a kiss? Right now, I really want to kiss you. Hey, come on. Come on, don't you think it's a good idea? Do you hate me?
I don't hate you. What am I saying? What is this? From just a moment ago, my heart. What the heck? What are you doing, idiot?
Don't take off your clothes, dumbass. Sorry Kageyama. The vice principal already.
It's not what it looks like. Kageyama became aware of the situation.
You can't ride your bike, can you? Walk him home, Kageyama. Fine.
Don't stagger around. Okay. Are you still drunk? Oi, walk properly.
My heart is pounding. It's probably because you're drunk. Thumping, this empty state of mind, shaky, weird feeling. Anyway, it's like someone put a magic spell on me. Magic? Where are you going? I feel like right now. I can say whatever I've wanted to say for a long time.
What are you doing, dumbass? Get down from there. You'll fall down in that state. Even though I think you're scary and violent, whenever there's a problem, you'll start yelling.
I love Kageyama-kun the most. more than anybody else in this world.
It's so dangerous, Paul. What if you were injured?
If it's Kageyama, you'll always catch me, right? Yeah, good catch. Kageyama, I like you. Kageyama's heart won't stop thumping. It's all your fault. I really like you the best. It's all your fault. I don't know why. I feel so happy. What's wrong with me? The sky's touch. Wait, I don't hate it. I want to touch it more.
What the heck am I doing? Ah, that's right. When you're drunk, nothing you say is true. The empty-headedness too. Hinata, I like you too. I've always wanted to say to the sky is also to say these words out loud as well. All of it is the alcohol's fault. Ugh, I'm so embarrassed. Kageyama, let's go home. Whatever, isn't having him not respond a good thing? Tomorrow, these kinds of feelings will be gone anyway. Ah, it's no good. He's still drunk. I'm really sorry about yesterday. I'm not angry. I have something to ask you. Ah, what is it? The thing you mentioned yesterday, shouldn't I give you an answer? I said something.
Ah, actually, I don't remember anything from yesterday. Sorry, although I don't know why. My head hurts, please don't scream at me.
This morning Sugawara-senpai sent me a message asking me if I'm okay, and then he told me that I gave you lots of trouble and that I should apologize. That means... Ow, what are you doing? What a dumbass. Am I stupid? But I still think it's unbelievable.
Even though my head hurts, my chest feels really light. I feel like I was able to say everything I've wanted to say for a long time. And it feels like something that made me extremely happy happened.
That moment there was absolutely no way to control myself. Hinata, I like you. I want to tell him. Here, from inside my body, there is an uncontrollable feeling. If that's magic,
then from now on, I will never be free from it. Me too.
Hope you enjoy!